Okay, this is how to exclude IP version 6 from uncomplicated firewall. You can see I have three entries for version 6. So to get rid of those, you're going to type sudo nano slash etsy slash default slash UFW. Go down to where it says IPv6 equals yes and change that to no. Then hit Control O, Enter, and Control X. Next, we need to type sudo UFW reload. Now, if we check the status again, you can see all IPv6 entries have been removed. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.